just growing up barely bigger than a butter bean. My mama and daddy laid down the rules as strict as you ever seen. They said cussing and smoking and drinking, son, are sins which are taboo. And dancing is another thing you better hope you'd never do. Well, this was my mindset growing up. I never thought that it would change. Well, let me tell you how just lately in church things got rearranged. See, my church was dead and cold. Ice had formed on all the pews. And folks, they started to think in a ways to thaw the frozen few. They said, let's have a revival. Let's get a preacher from TV. Others said, well, that's a start, but there's some other things we need. We need some banners made with Hebrew words, which we can't understand. And let's start singing them choruses and just throw away the hymns. And we'll send Brother Biddle to symposium to teach us how to praise. We want to learn that Davidic dance. It's the latest, greatest craze. There was a hopping and a jumping as their feet commenced to thumping on that tiny, piney flower down near the altar. Started playing, you could see their bodies swaying. I surely thought then my faith would falter. Oh, when Dancin came to Georgia, to my tiny country church, why, the folks I thought were normal were the folks that went berserk. There was a hopping and a jumping as her feet commenced to thumping on that tiny, piney floor down near the altar. Woo! Well, in the bulletin it read, attention those not being fed, there'll be a special meeting this afternoon to organize. So bring your leotards and slippers, and you guys, you bring your knickers, cause we're gathering today to revitalize. A kind of dance that used to be found in Jewish history. We're going back in time to that day of dispensation. We'll jump around and spin and turn, and anything else we all can learn. The moving groove and holy synchronized gyrations. Woo! There was a hopping and a jumping as her feet commenced to thumping on that tiny, piney floor down near the altar. Woo! As music started playing, you could see their bodies swaying. I surely thought that then my faith would falter. Oh, when Dancin came to Georgia, to my tiny country church, why, the folks I thought were normal were the folks that went berserk. There was a hopping and a jumping as their feet commenced to thumping on that tiny, piney floor down near the altar. Well, in time, enough's enough, and folks, they tire of crazy stuff, and strangely start returning to the Bible. And instead of fads and gimmicks and techniques which only mimic, they find in prayer the true key to revival. So when alternatives come round, which often don't seem very sound, don't get your feathers ruffled and feel you've got to fly. Cause just like CB radios, they come on strong and quickly go. Just keep on praying that your folks will realize. It's humorous to recall how folks jumped in and gave their all, and how the congregation looked in skin-tight tutus. And I'm thankful this one's passed, cause I don't think that I could last another Sunday doing things that they all used to. Woo! There was a hopping and a jumping as her feet commenced to thumping on that tiny, piney floor down near the altar.